the 100 meters surface. Tomas Pilny from Czech Republic, Lorenzo Carono, Italy, Adam Elvili, Egypt, Juan Sebastian Giraldo, Colombia, Adam Bukor, Hungary, Oyers Isirari, Spain, Jakub Kosmer, Slovakia, and Santiago Rojas, Colombia.
Event number 3, 100 meter surface men. Line number 8, Santiago Rodas Betancourt, Colombia. Line number 1, Tomas Pilny, Czechia. Line number 7, Jakub Kosmer, Slovakia. Line number 2, Lorenzo Carono, Italy. Line number 6, Oyer Irizarri Rodriguez, Spain. Line number 3, Adam Elvili, Egypt. Line number 5, Adam Bukor, Hungary. Line number 4, Juan Sebastián Giraldo, Colombia. We have the best 8 athletes in 100 meter surface male, World University Championship in swimming.
Let's see the final. 100 meters surface. Czechia, Italy, Egypt, Colombia, Hungary, Spain, Slovakia, and Colombia fighting for the gold medal. Same for the qualification, Juan Sebastian Giraldo, Colombia, 37.51. The second time of the qualification was Adam Bukor from Hungary, 38.14. And the third time was Adam Elbili from Egypt with 38.33. Let's see if they improve those times in the finals. Favorite one, Giraldo from Colombia. And the start, 50 meters underwater and then go to the surface. Adam Bukor was the first in the start, but the Colombian is getting ahead. Colombian followed by the Egyptian and the Italian. First one of the turn, the Colombian Juan Sebastian Giraldo. Take the advantage ahead, Juan Sebastian Giraldo. And for the silver, we can see Lorenzo Carono, Adam Elvili, and Adam Bucoro. Adam Bucoro for the silver. Colombia, first gold medal for Colombia. Juan Sebastian Giraldo is the first medal for Colombia. And the 100 meter surface. Silver medal for Adam Bucoro from Hungary. Excellent result for the Colombian swimmer, Juan Sebastian Giraldo. And the bronze medal was for Adam Elvili. Adam Elvili from Egypt. Gold for Colombia, silver Hungary, and bronze from Egypt. The final, it was close, the final meters. Adam Bucoro was getting close to Juan Sebastian Giraldo, but keeping ahead and giving the first gold medal for Colombia. Pereira 2024 FISU World Championship in swimming. Now we'll have the 100 meter B fins with Colombia, Spain, Italy.